need for it to be best of five. Best of three is perfect for, you know, content creators and streamers and things like that. I think it's the right amount. All right, this guy might be pretty good. He has a pretty similar win-loss record to me, so we'll see. One of us is going to get our sixth loss this season. And he plays Rain, I'm fucked. I'm cooked. Shit. I don't know how to fight this character. Oh, yeah, okay. I don't know how to fight against Rain. Boom. Oh, that's tricky. I think I have to just armor. That's like my only way out, I think. Okay. Ooh. Jab anti is too clean. Oh, shit! Ugh. So if you step anywhere on the water, you'll get pulled in. Patient. Armor. Okay. Okay. I actually had to play lamer than he was. I don't know Rain's frame data, so I just kind of had to slow it down and play just a basic zoning game against him and just hope that it worked, and it did. Okay. Couldn't get over it. Oh, I forgot he can cancel the overhead. Nice tag. Was that gonna hit me? Woo! Okay, so Rain's fatal blow only goes about like mid-screen. It doesn't go that far. I fucked up. That was bad. I deserve to lose this round. That breaks armor. Okay, that's fair. I'm getting cooked. I'm getting cooked. Alright.
Oh, too short. Ah, too far. Ah, fuck.
Okay.
Oh, bad time to do that. GG's, bruh.
GG's, brother. Keep fighting the good fight with Rain. I think Rain is a good character. I think he's just more difficult to use, which is why you don't see a lot of people using him. He kind of has to work for his damage, and his setups are a little not, I won't say janky, but they don't seem very hard or very easy to set up. So I think that there's just easier characters out there, you know? Why struggle and go for Rain stuff when you can just pick smoke, go invisible, and do whatever the hell you want while you're invisible? Because there's no, like, consistent counterplay to it. You know what I mean? It's the same guy. I just realized he was Master Rank. How is he Master Rank with the same, like, win-loss record as me? I'm confused. How does this work? Dude, that normal went far as hell. Why do my colors seem so whitewashed? Okay, I'm just gonna get hit. Fine. That's actually a little bit of damage to take there. Okay, got the cross up. Damn it. I should have just gone for another throw. Is that stand one a fucking mid? Mid. I just gotta go for more throws. He's not teching. Broke. Yep. Still alive, I think. Gotcha. What's up, baby? Fight.
Whoa. I don't have the meter. Time to call that bubble, brother. We're gaming tonight, boys. We are gaming. How that string works. Ooh, armor. Ooh, I knew that was coming. I tried to check it with a button, I got thrown anyway. That was a good backdash out of the bubble. Ooh. Oh, bad. I wanted to stay in front. All right, I'm getting a little too spicy for my own good here. Why am I throwing projectiles? Is that the armor? That's a lot of damage off of a punish, brother. Where was my fatal blow? Both times I did it. I could have killed him. I fucked up. Got his ass, baby! Yes, sir! Holy shit. That's a good way, I think, to end the stream. Holy shit.
That was so close. Oh my god, man. That was a really good set. The dude's good. But you being master rank don't matter to me, brother. I'm sorry. GG's, man. I'm not intimidated by someone's rank. He was good, though. He was really good. Very patient, rain player. That's a good set.